I know you're really upset because you want to get me a Ferrari, but I literally don't want a Ferrari. Like, every relationship that a guy has ever said that, like, they want to get me a Ferrari has really honestly ended up really sour. I'm really feeling like you really want to get me a Ferrari because of, like, an ego thing on your behalf and really not me. I really want a Hummer. But, like, if you got me a Hummer, that'd be fine, but I don't understand why you're pushing really this Ferrari. Why you're pushing really this Ferrari.